A long time ago, on the continent of Arana, the once magnificent empire of stars had crumbled into oblivion. Paralyzed by its own power-hungry legions, and torn asunder by an ancient and merciless evil. But the 10th Legion, the dying empire's most valiant soldiers and most trusted, withdrew far to the west, to a land called Ebb, seeking to preserve what their empire had lost. Here, in the rugged mountains and the rich valleys of their new home, they founded the Kingdom of Ebb, a kingdom that has embraced peace and freedom for 300 years. But there was a price. Few now remember the evil that opposed them. Fewer still recall the dark sorceries cast to save them. And none could foretell that one humble farmer would stand between a vengeance from the past and the survival of the kingdom.
The Krog are attacking. I couldn't hold them back. You have long been my friend, but you can do nothing more for old Lord. Go to Stonebridge. Find Gjorn. The Krog have elsewhere betrayed us. Your bravery will be needed by the king. Go. I should have guessed you'd be cleaving your way to Stonebridge to find out what's got the Krughole stirred up. If you could spare a few minutes to help an old neighbour before you go, I've a favour to ask. When I realised the Krug were actually attacking us, I tried to get to the safety of my cellar, but they had a little welcome party waiting for me. If you need any supplies for the long trek to Stonebridge, and wouldn't mind clearing out the remaining Krug downstairs, you can help yourself to whatever you need from my stores. My thanks for clearing out the Krug. If they're coming after farmers in our own homes, I don't doubt you'll battle many more on your journey to Stonebridge. You'd best be on your way. Watch out for yourself, and don't worry about me. I've enough supplies in the cellar to keep me going until this blows over.
Damn fool Krug. I knew they was none too bright, but today I see. This bridge won't be fixed anytime soon.
Thank you. Either a hero or the most spectacular fool I've ever had the good fortune to meet. Whoever you are, accept my thanks. I am the scribe Eulora. Another day forced to translate tomb markers for the Krug, and I'd have gone as mad as old Prince Edward. These thick-headed brutes barely understand fire. How can they have now mastered necromancy? This does not bode well. But I doubt we'll learn more here. I think there's an exit just to the east of here. Shall we travel together? My thanks. I did not cherish the thought of finding my way alone. Let's make haste.
Ah! Grrrr!
with only a name given by a dying friend, our beleaguered hero entered the battle-worn gates of Stonebridge. Who could know then that the arrival of one humble farmer from the fields would change the very course of the kingdom?
If you come looking for help, you'll not get much here. What the Krug couldn't carry off in a wagon, they smashed up or burned. They even put Gravemaker, my blessed old catapult, to the torch, even though that beauty hasn't thrown a stone since I was a pup. It don't take a wizard to smell the goblins behind this Krug raid, but the Overseer of Glacier needs to be told what happened here nonetheless. If you're up for the task, can I come along? I knew you'd be the right sort for this trick. Well